Hi. How you doing? You all look beautiful.
Oh God.
Excuse me.
My soul.
Okay. Wait, is it just like it's just gonna full on W key it, or am I like pushing forward and W keying myself? Oh no, it's W keying by itself. That's for fucking sure. Yeah, damn. Kind of stiff, I'm not gonna lie. Jesus. Really fucking stiff, jeez. I'm just gonna auto turn me around, appreciate it. Okay, so I do W key it. Okay. Well, I like to see. I definitely won't be on this like too long. I actually think this might be peaking my GPU. It is. Does that help any? How about actually VSync? There we go. Yeah, it's fine for me. I'm not so sure it's... Okay, why the fuck? Okay, so you can't pause the game. Yeah, it's continuous play. Like, now, I can start checking graphics again. I really need to figure out this, I'm pretty sure I can put Steam Labs on my Chromebook. It would just take a interesting setup through my Elgato. Yeah, it has like some burst speeds. To, like, rearrange. Knows. Oh, down there. Okay, so that's what I figured it was, the whole, like, dash. I figured. I wonder what. I was kind of curious if I can hit like the ground or something. Tanya, you can definitely take yourself out. That's for sure. I don't know. So far, this game's not. Too much for me. Never been like a aerial combat person. Just wanted to like try it out a little bit. I do like team matches at best. You can see how that can be used to quick escape people. Wind Blossom? Unlimited, dash. Wait, did I grab it? The fuck? Yeah, so as long as you put on brakes, you don't take damage from running into stuff. Oh, you can't do like the backwards technique? Like fly up and just, you know, do a flip. So we got a lock on future. Oh, okay. So it is just like a. It is definitely reminds you like Star Wars Battlefront. Yo, appreciate the follow. Welcome to the stream. I can look behind me with shift. All right. Where do you think you're going? Oh God. You know, just an ordinary wall. Okay, so I have a flame breath too. I think that's gonna be the most interesting thing is trying like the turn. Definitely dash pretty damn far. And that also blinds the hell out of you, too. Okay, so no more, like, dash. Kind of like... Hold on. Kind of want to slow down. Yeah. You don't want to be dashing with flamethrowing. I have a Q, which is my ability. Oh, damn. I have quite a bit of abilities. Wait, you're... Was it those, fire bolts? Aren't you a fire dragon? How are you throwing ice bolts? Oh, this is gonna be weird. I feel like this would be a lot better on controller. He is to use my power. This is the hunter's mark. Requires being locked onto enemy while firing. Now there are more new abilities. Yeah, the flying is the only thing I have to get used to. Aiming for like kills, kind of simple if you got the maneuver down. Just knowing when to like pull up. Is gonna be the biggest thing to learn. I have a rage ability too. I hope this isn't choppy for you guys, because it does look like Streamlab is like peaking. If it is choppy, let me know. Because for me, it's fine. But for OBS, I don't know. I think OBS is probably having a hard time for that. That wasn't enough. Well, so you had no HP. Did I kill him? No idea. Yeah, I'm gonna have to get a controller. Jesus Christ. Then again, I'm fighting an AI that cuts corners like it's fucking Tokyo Drift. There we go. Jesus Christ. Oh my god, there's more. Shields protect you from incoming damage. You're not telling me much about, like, the game modes or anything, though. Dodging projected us. Oh, you want me to just use sharp turns? Is that all you're just telling me? Yeah, the bots have used that enough. Okay. I don't even know if there was a projectile behind me, so. Yeah, okay, that's not the projectile doing damage, that's just me being a shitty driver. Okay, so final enemy. But you gotta be very fucking precise with that. Okay, I get it a little bit. I think we have enough time for like 2 matches. I do have quite a few roguelike games I want to play tonight. I'm actually going to see if I can get Shadow on one of them. I just don't know if Shadow's going to be... No, it's a weekend. He should be woke. Classes. Oh, there's only 3 classes. Phantom seems interesting. Let me guess. Is this an invisible one? Yeah. How could I have known? So there's the tank, there's the balanced warrior, I guess. Whichever one. I guess the nest is customization. Oh, there's like 2 variations is what is looks like it's showing. I don't know, this is just more skills it has. It has mines and blast. This one has a heal. Release poison from behind your dragon. to be honest. Wind Guard sounds annoying. I'm gonna play Wind Guard. Seems like the most fun one. I was saying, so you can just straight up customize your dragon. Nice, nice, nice. So you're gonna have to keep me a rookies for the rest of my life, apparently. I said this game just did it basically just release. It better not be a dead game. Yeah, it released like 2 days ago. Okay, I was about to say. All right, team. Hope you don't plan on having me carry you, because that's not happening. It's not our way around. You're carrying me. Well, I have a choice between Blast and Smoke Trail. I'm gonna take Smoke Trail. Well, no, Blast. We'll see what everybody else is choosing. You were all just guarding. Okay then. Well, this guy chose smoke. Nah, maybe smoke is OP. Maybe I should just chose smoke. Should have went with my gut feeling. Achievement: the chosen one. I'm about to be the chosen dead one. What do you mean? Hear my motherfucking call, bro. God damn, character? Okay. My dragon is fucking retarded. I'd just rather end my own dragon's life at that point for that. Wait, I'm the only one who got a kill? Come on now. I'm the only one who got a kill out of the whole fight. Round two. Okay, so more skills activate as it goes. Oh, okay, Dragon, what the fuck was that? As I tried to do like this epic turn and Dragon was just like, ah, rock. I got another kill. What's my team doing? Playing safe? This isn't Game of League. Oh wow, this goes to best of five. Jeez. I guess to give each other a chance when it comes to like abilities. These guys are using the controller. I definitely think it's gonna be 10 times better with controller for sure. Trying to get a good old burst attack, but trying to like turn. You would think the water would put out that fire though, you know, by actual logic. Okay. Nope. That's a thing. Dude, trying to turn is a bitch. Alright, no more dashing. I think dashing fucks me the most. I was about to say. Oh, we also lost two other people? Hmm. So we talked to a 2v2 later. Look at me, I tried my best. Okay, so what's this? Whip. Oh, is this like a... yeah. Like a quest thing. Stop. Alright, fuck it. I say, I don't think you're ever gonna catch me in ranked. That's for sure. Okay, yeah, we could do 3 matches. Get that done. Let's check and see if Shadows will. That was not what. Which is a shock since it's your fucking off day, bruh. Where's your number? Oh, okay. Anyway, let's see. Want that? Oh, we're gonna try this again. Let's see if Shadows woke. Fuck is my stream? Okay, there it is. What the fuck was that? Did we collide? Is that what happened? I think we collided in midair. And it did like so much damage to me. Thank you. Charizard is okay. This guy's perma on me. The fuck? Okay, I guess he was like literally matching my dash. Okay, so now I have smoke trail. Are you kidding me, game? You bastards. Game fucking hold me. Okay, I got away just in time. Okay, I can get used to it now.
Thank you. there we go.
I'm getting used to it now. It's still kind of iffy on the controls, though. Passive. There we go. Ow. I'm on a fucking mission now. There we go. We won. Woohoo. I embrace thee. That is how many deaths I had, this is how many kills I had, this is how many assists I had. Alright, it was pretty neck and neck. It just that my teammates actually carried behind me too. Your egg is ready to hatch. Oh. Ooh, be scary. Is this just collecting all the creatures, I guess? Oh, the mess here is. Okay. You now become a tear cake. Sure. Okay. It's fragile in your experience. Okay, so you had to do missions in order to level it up. That's pretty interesting. I could just already picture like a cool legendary one with insane bullshit to it. So what's this? ROM based code for struggle. Wait, what? Tag ghost carriers collector. Or just stash it. Okay, so it's kind of just like collect points. I do not want to play that. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not interested in that. I'm more interested in like straight up PvP, you know? That sounds like way more fun. I hate objective based things. It's just me. It's just how I am with objective based shit. Especially with like team fights. I want a good old-fashioned brawl, not just, hey, worry about this objective. Push the payload. Push the payloads in every single fucking team-based game at this point. Fucking Overwatch started that shit. And I hate it. Well, actually, I can't even say Overwatch started it because I played, what was it? It was Warfare or something like that. Warface, that's what it was. I played that. And it had like a payload pushing objective, I think. There's something near it. Yeah, why can't a fire dragon use ice bolts? Can we talk about that? Everybody really likes a Marauder. That's something I've noticed. Dude, why not show my stats? My stats were fucking awesome, you know? Shit. Maybe it did show my stats to somebody. Woohoo, motherfucker! Get these. You think I won't fight back, pussy? So we got skills going on, so I should be able to wrap it up a little bit better. Especially if they're gonna follow me. Especially as hard as turning is. Makes fucking smoke trail strong as hell. Circling me. I say they're really focusing me out of there, buddy. Damn. My smoke didn't come up. Probably the last second, really. Damn, they got another kill. Teammates are dropping like flies, too. I'm trying, dude. I'm trying. Let's go. Focusing me. Pick this so they don't get any bright ideas. So we can take extra damage. Damn, I tried to get to my teammate, but I pushed it on the wrong thing. Use like skills also. It's gonna be difficult. I see why people are using Marauder, because he has, I think he has five HP bars. Nothing I can do once I start getting targeted like that. Oh. Well, that has been Sanctuary. Did say I was just going to do like 3 matches of it. See how it felt. It's alright. I say, if I was to ever get into this, it would take a lot of fucking... a huge fucking learning curve on that. Especially with control-wise. Hello? Do I seriously have to sit here for 30? Okay, I was about to say, excuse me? I also just gonna hold that forward. I just want to see if it actually grew right before my eyes. It did not. I thought it would, if it did not.
Alright. Time is the reason why we fight to stay alive. Until the morning comes, it's a strong